Croke Park, Dublin. And as always, thanks for watching.